and Magnus?
I'm gonna get used to that. What's on your mind, Initiate?
Believe it or not, I don't do that well without orders.
Interesting. Because you don't do well with orders. But hunt down Sandrak loyalists still active in Lucium and Kalthus. Explore. Hone your skills and strengthen your magic. If you can.
Without the path, how are we going to do selection? To find more immortals, I mean.
Who says she's gone? You came back.
And I reignited the fonts across Avium.
Right. Including the one the path formed around. I wouldn't write her off just yet. Still, we'll need to rebuild a new fortress around it all.
There's a lot of airship workers in Saren that wouldn't mind a contract like that.
Good idea. I'll have Selko look into it.
Everything happened so quickly that we never had a chance to talk about Devon.
I don't want to. That whole month after the Palathon fell. Our magic gone. The survivors escaping here to Glaivegate only to find it under constant siege. Trying to lead all those people without any sign of hope. I made a lot of peace with a lot of things back then. And Devon's death was one of them. He was my friend. He died a hero. That's enough for me.
I get it.
When things settle, maybe I'll visit his family in the Bracelet Isles off the coast of Lavinry. Pay my respects. You should come.
You bet. The whole thing that happened with Kirkin?
I'm not sure how I'm gonna handle that.
What do you mean?
She led our order for decades, Jack. And there's not a general in the Light's army that she doesn't have leverage on. And every one of the Lucian Magni houses owes her some kind of favor.
What? Even after she literally wanted to kill the thing that created their magic?
Time moves on. Things like that get forgotten quicker than you might expect. Lamenting what happened with Kirkin? Not as important as preparing for how she comes at us next.
Thought I'd check in is all.
Nothing to report here. Carry on.